The world is full of stories, and from time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
What are you looking at? Real tough guy. Can't even tell her you love her. I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Listen to yourself. Who do you think you're kidding?
Tommy, get your ass out here.
Doesn't anyone ever clean this place? Looks like Jen's running low on Ryan Red.
Tommy.
Enisi? What are you doing here?
I sense great change on the winds. I came to warn
you. Save it, Grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer. It will give you strength.
Strength? For what?
To save yourself. To survive.
Survive? What are you talking about, Enisi? Go home.
My place is here, by your side. You will have need of me this night.
Sure. Whatever. Man, Jen's let this place slide. That's some shitty weather out there.
Slow night tonight, huh, Shiner?
Not since you two studs showed up.
Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit? My wife loves that turquoise crap.
This is a bar. We don't sell jewelry.
Hey, maybe she's got something else for sale.
Nothing either of you could afford. Drink up, boys.
What's up, babe?
Did you come in here for a drink? Or to dump your dirty tools on my nice, clean bar?
Sorry, babe.
Hey, clean's with Red. How about a couple more beers
Keep
over here?
Keep coming, girl.
Man, they need some new tunes in this thing. Who picks this stuff?
Wolves. Something spooked them.
Hey,
Hey, grease monkey.
So, did you think about what I said?
Tommy, not this again.
Come away with me. Just for a few days. Off the reservation.
Why can't we just be together here?
You know why. I hate this place. It's a goddamn cage. It's no way to live.
This place is my home. My job is here. My family is here. Do you think you're saving me by taking me away? I'm Cherokee, Tommy. Just like you. You should be proud of that.
Look, I know the tribe's important to you. It's just... it's never meant anything to me.
Hey, Pocahontas. Let's have two more Cobras over here.
Last call, boys.
Already?
Oh, hell no, that ain't right.
It's time for you boys to leave.
After you've been wagging that pretty little ass at us? I don't think so.
Hands off.
Tommy, do something.
One little kiss. Where's the harm in that?
Fuck off.
Ooh, where's that famous Injun hospitality, huh?
Don't touch her.
All right then, Chief. You want it? Come get it.
Uh-oh, it's on now. You're going down.
Tommy, are you crazy? You could have killed them.
Maybe I should.
That's not what I meant. Did you have to? What the hell?
The emergency alert system. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America. Now this is becoming...
Grandfather.
Tommy, I can't move.
Neither can I.
Where the hell are we? What's going on? What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute. What the fuck are those things?
Oh!
frío.
What are you doing?
Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil.
Jen! Stop! I'm trying to think!
Uniqua will hear me.
If there's a great spirit, he's not here. What is that? Hey man, are you okay? Shit, guess not. You're better off this way. What the hell is this place? This is impossible. What are these things? I feel good.
hell are they doing to these people?
Run, Tommy! Get out of here!
Tommy! Help me!
Jen!
Tommy, don't let them take me!
Hold on!
Tommy, I'm so scared! Tommy!
Grandfather! Oh. Oh my God!
Tommy, you must go.
Hang on! I'll try to stop this thing!
Go! Now! I shall await you in the land of the ancients.
Oh my God, no! No!
You must keep moving. The hunters will be here soon.
Same kind of energy as those spores. Much better than the old wrench. Hey, kid, stop! Come back!
That felt weird. From the high desert of the great American Southwest, I'm Art Bell, and we're going to start the night by opening up the lines. And I can already tell you folks, I'm getting the lights in the sky from the open. All over the area, and that they're having a hard time responding to all of the calls. It's going to be a wild and woolly night, folks. I just know it. Let's go to the phones. Caller, you're on the air with Art Bell.
Yeah, Art? This Art?
Yes, it's Art. Yes, it's Art, caller.
Sorry, brother. Oh my god, he's a giant! Oh shit! That was fucked up. No. This is fucked up. Thank you.
Hey, stop that thing! Jen, I'll find a way to get you off that thing!
Bastards. Thank you.
Are you hurt?
This looks safe.
It is time to let go of the mortal world, Tommy. Time to become a part of the sacred fire. Let go, now! Come, Tommy. Join me.
Grandfather? What is this? Where am I?
Talon will guide you.
Talon? It can't be. You die. Where am I?
This is the land of your fathers, Tommy. The land of the ancients.
The land of all that Cherokee crap, it's a bunch of superstitious bullshit. I don't believe this.
Your beliefs will soon change.
How did I get here?
Your spirit guide, Talon, brought you here.
Talon, my pet hawk? He's been dead since I was a boy.
All your life you have rejected the ways of your ancestors. Now you must embrace your heritage if you are to survive.
I don't have time for this. Jen's in trouble. I've got to find her.
You must learn the old medicine, Tommy. It is the only way. Let me show you. Beyond this door is a test.
What the hell is this? Let me out of here. I've got to get back to Jen.
You must believe in the old ways if you are to succeed. You must step outside your earthbound shell, Domasi. Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass, through the fire. Good. You may now return to your body. You have learned well. No mortal obstacle can stand in the path of your spirit. You become like a chameleon who moves unseen, invisible.
Okay, I've passed your little test. Send me back.
First, you must master the bow. You must learn to fight.
Not a problem. The army taught me to kill, remember?
You fought in white man's wars, with white man's weapons. Now it is time to fight with your own. Go to the spirit cave. This bow is the weapon of your spirit form, but your bow must be replenished. Claim the spirits of your fallen enemies. There is still much to learn. The power of the Dark Ones grows ever stronger.
I don't have time for this. Jen needs me.
As you wish. Talon will guide you. He will become your eyes and ears. Heed his warnings well. Who said that?
It understands me. Curious. This human is a mystery. Find him.
Your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass.
Thank you.
place is definitely weird, but it could come in handy. Alright, maybe Enisi was onto something. Alright, this'll rock some shit.
Though your body is broken, Domasi, you are not yet defeated. You must restore your spirit and return to the land of the living. You must battle the dishonored dead.